Hi, my name's Sharisa. I'm an engineer here at Keysight Technologies. The new UXA has a multi-touch display, and with its familiar menu structure, it can help you streamline your measurement setup. For today's quick tip, I'll show you how you can easily configure a measurement setup. Let me show you how this is done. We're in the spectrum analyzer mode, the swept SA measurement. First, I'm going to select our auto-tune function. This easily centers and finds your signal of interest. You can tap on the measurement bar, our annotation hotspots, to quickly access any of your measurement settings. Or we have another feature, our block diagram feature. That's this icon at the bottom of the screen. As you select different parts of the blocks, so right now we're in frequency, you can see our frequency menu is displayed. I select sweep, we have our sweep settings, trigger settings. This is an easy way to set up your measurement. We have another useful feature, summary screens for a few of our functions. If I go under our MES setup, we have a measurement setup summary table. This screen gives you access to most of the controls within the measurement setup system all in one place. For example, if I want the average type, I can change that. I can change that to power RMS, and I could turn noise floor extension on or off. Other things like phase noise optimization are included. You can also customize your own menu. We have a key here, it's called user menu. Right now, this is empty. The way that you customize your own menu, you can go to any of your frequently used settings. I will use center frequency. You just hold that and add it to your user menu. Let's use a resolution bandwidth. Hold that, add that to the user menu. I like to use sweep time, so I'll add that. And if we take a look down at our user menu now, I've added those keys that I use frequently. It's essentially giving yourself your own hard key with your frequently used settings. Please keep watching for more tips and tricks on the new UXA's multi-touch display. And if you'd like more information, please visit the URL on the screen. Thanks for watching.